you animate a blast animation in 12 frames per second? Don't worry, I'll teach you. Let's go. Open your FlipaClip, create a new project with 12 frames per second, sub to the second channel, and let's dive straight in. Before we go further, I just want to say that there's different methods to animation, but in this tutorial we'll using the straight ahead method. Also, we'll animate the stickman first, then add the blast effect on a new layer. Choosing a suitable pen size, let's get down to business. As always, let's use these two grid lines to keep the stickman height consistent. Starting from the rest pose, we'll animate him raise his hands up for the blast. Hey, if you're enjoying this video, please give it a thumbs up. It helps reach more animators too. He raises his hands up here, then pushes it out forward. Let's switch scenes to a close-up of his hands and face. Copy and paste the next few frames and adjust them up and down slightly to give a shaky effect. Finally, let's add heads. To do this, increase the pen size, tap once creating a dot, use the created dot as head for each frame. On a new layer, turn on the red colored glow and use a white pen to draw the blast. Follow along with the tutorial time lapse. done with everything, add a few sound effects and editing, you should have this. If you enjoyed that video, you should enjoy this animation tutorial, or check out this playlist to learn more stuff too.